Hey you guys, and welcome back to Gal. If you guys are new here, I do video editing and production tips on this channel. So if you guys have subscribed or you're new here, be also sure to hit that notification bell so you guys are notified when I publish new content. So in this video, we're talking about that dreaded media offline error that you guys may get. And if you guys are new to Premiere Pro, this error can seem alarming. Like, what do I do? So I'm gonna walk through how you set up a project and then some things that you might do that will cause the media to go offline and then how to reconnect it so everything's working. So I just started a new Premiere Pro project and I have this folder here full of stock video here that I got from Envato Elements. So I'm just gonna drag and drop the stock video into my project panel. And you can see I have my clips here. And let's say I started a new timeline of assets. So if I'm going to right click on this and create a new sequence from clip, and then I'm going to drag and drop the rest inside of the sequence. Now let's say while you're reorganizing files in the future, let's say you go back to Finder and then you rename this folder to something else like video clips. Now, if we go back to Premiere, it's gonna say, uh-oh, this media is offline with this big red error. And that's because Premiere Pro cannot find that folder that was previously called stock video. You changed it. And if you can look here, all of the clips that are inside of Premiere Pro have a file path. And if that file path changes, if you move it or rename it, then it's gonna say, hey, I can't find those clips. But it's a very easy thing to do. You don't need to rename it back to stock video. All you need to do is select one of these clips and select locate. And then you can go back to that project folder, go into media and go in here and you can find that clip name, hit okay. And the great news is it will locate all of that media in that folder for you already. If you guys like these shorter quick tip videos, let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up. Let's try to get to 1,000 likes and also leave a comment below and let me know what you guys want to learn next. And the videos that I'm using in this video are from Envato Elements. I use Envato Elements to get unlimited stock video, templates, music, and sound effects to use in all of my video projects. And the reason I love it is that it's such a low cost and you can download as many assets as you need in your project at full resolution without having to worry about if you're going to buy a template then it's not going to work out. It's unlimited. And they also have graphic templates so you can really do everything from video design to even web design all within Elements. And I've put together a few curated collections that I've made with Envato Elements that I think you guys will find useful and you'll find them in the description box below. And also a huge shout out to my ongoing patrons, John B, Yaroslav Demont, R Wyoming Life, Carol S, Anne E, Naomi Devine, David Thorne, Mike Mutzel, Charles King, Stefan Golden, Io Nemo, Chris Newman, Ron Tetaru, and Patrick Healy. I so appreciate your guys' support and thank you guys for being a part of the Patreon community. If you guys are new to it, you guys can get some perks. So go check it out and I'll see you guys next time.